Welcome to the 2021 Eurovision elections.
After the long wait, tonight we are going to find out who is our 2021 winner.
One of these 26 nations are going to have to surpass 535 points in order to be crowned the winner. But if not, we will have to go to the juries to allocate their points to the top three. We are so excited to start the show. But before we do, make sure to like and subscribe to Pio the Pio and turn on the notification bell to be informed when more videos come out.
But now, let the 2021 Eurovision election begin.
Je pas la moindre cachette. Seul au bouquin.
Sick of wanting more, sitting on the floor.
Regardez-moi, ou du moins ce qu'il en reste. Regardez-moi.
An ocean of emotion.
Love is on my side. Love is on.
I don't know what happened if I never had your love. I didn't even got myself before I met you. I don't wanna know what happened if I never had
you. Я дочка, вся дочка, ты же мобала. Я вся дочка, наклонишко, сорочечко пряла.
Moi, tout ce que j'ai, je le dépose là. Voilà, 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 voilà.
I am cautious, cause I've never understood.
De cette fille aux yeux noirs et de son rêve fou. La nuit, c'est fini, c'est ma gueule, c'est mon crime. Voilà, tant pis.
Parla, la gente purtroppo parla, non sa di che cosa parla.
Thank you. Hello Europe, so as we have seen, no one has surpassed the 535-point threshold.
Since no participants reached the magic number of 535. That means we would have to go with the juries to choose the winner of the 2021 Eurovision election.
In the case where no nation is a clear winner, the juries will choose between the top three, which are Italy, France, and Iceland.
Each nation's jury will get only 1 point to give to one of the three participants. The one with the most points win.
We wish the nations the best of luck.
May the Eurovision jury vote allocation begin.
simple.